Hi, I'm Deb Shaw. I'm the president of the Nebraska Country Music Foundation, and we're celebrating our 33rd year of Nebraska Country Music Festival here in Hastings, Nebraska. We're here tonight to welcome the Nebraska Jammers, and they're going to be doing a very nice program for us. Our goal is to promote country music and gospel music, and all this, it's a week-long event. It's the second full week in October, and we have statewide performers come out. We have, from all over the United States, we have performers come out and compete for trophies. And we have a Country Music Foundation Hall of Fame, a Junior Hall of Fame, and we have practice all week long, and then events every night during the week. And we love to have everybody come out. It's a lot of good music, gospel music, country music, and come out and have a good time.
When sugar cane time, along about June, I'll be walking with sugar, need that old sugar moon. All the love that I missed, I'll be getting it soon. There'll be kisses from sugar, need that old sugar moon. I can see you right now, she'll get the calendar down. Draw a circle around the day we're heaven bound. When the sugar moon shines, all about June, I'll be walking with sugar, need that old sugar moon. How about some fiddle?
Yeah.
But in my mind I'm thinking, well, to be at home with you again. These balls and candles and dreams, so I'll be home to protect the baby. They can change my body, but not my mind. So I'll break out of the
matter. You guys can come up.
We're working on it.
Okay.
Did we burn something out there? It's awful smoky in here all the
time. So I'm the other half of Paul, and my name is Debbie, and we are from Spokane, Washington. And we set out on a six-month road trip doing music and history. And the music has been great. But thanks to our government, we haven't been able to do Yellowstone or Mount Rushmore or the Grand Tetons. And so we're hoping to get some of the national history in before we get home. So this I'm going to do Heartache by the Number in the Key of D. Heartache number therapy. We don't really have a band.
That's
happening often.
That was
it. That's happening
often. Awfully hot song. It's getting smoky in here.
Did somebody open the doors and get some ventilation through here? That smoke rises in it.
Charlie,
up here.
Me? Can you?
Well,
you see out? Am I in your way?
Maybe not, Barry.
Charlie's behind me. Can you see him? He's going to perform next.
Really?
There's no up or down there, Ron. There's
no up or down on this.
She's got it.
I turned it up.
Give me a little more volume.
I can give you more, but they're going to hear it up here. That's all. Or actually, here, let me see. Maybe I can put you on back there. Go ahead, try it.
Yeah.
That's good.
That good? All right. Okay, you turned it into rock stars up there.
The best you're ever going to hear from us.
Thank you.
where are you from?
Exactly. I mean. Am I too low?
Could you give us more bass?
A little more bass.
Place down. Maybe I'll stand back a little bit.
Get right on it. You're fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I'll stand back ready to run.
All right. How are we doing now? All right.
Oh, I proved.
Sound pretty good. Key of D. We're going to do an original. It's one we did Sunday. But we're not going to modulate up. It's going to be D and A. The whole song. D, A, D, A, D, A. And at the end, we're going to slow down. Called Angela.
Wipe the dust from your lips, put away your attitude. I like the way you spend your time, let someone in your life never let someone stand between you and your pain. I don't mind standing back if you come around in time. Hands of love in this cruel world, you know. There's never been a man in your life. Given time to show, I hope it satisfies your mind. That someday one will be right at the road.
Steals a horse, ends up getting killed, and his girlfriend comes up and says, I'm sorry. It's also known as El Paso.
Yeah, I knocked a couple of verses out because things too damn long. I'm going to do it again.
Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me at Rose's Cantina, we'd play and Polina would whirl. Black as the night were the eyes of Polina, wicked and evil as they cast their spell. My love was strong for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with his Polina, the girl that I loved. So in anger I challenged his right for the love of that maiden. Down with his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat, as the young stranger lay dead on the floor. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. He could run up on his back and away I did ride, just as fast as I could from that West Texas town of El Paso, out through the badlands of New Mexico. Now it's been so long since I've seen the young maiden, my love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding alone in the dark. Maybe tomorrow a bullet may find me, tonight nothing's worse than this pain in my heart. And at last here I am on the hill overlooking El Paso, I can see Rose's Cantina below. To my right I see five mounted cowboys, off to my left ride a dozen or more. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. It's getting harder to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Polina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I'm weary, I get the rest. I see the white puff of smoke from a rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. I'm out of nowhere, Polina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms that I'll die for, one little kiss and Polina, goodbye.
Over the line, will do that. As long as the left is yours, I'll have my way. Well, I'll fly away.
Pick me up on your way down.
Stevenson is from Kearney.
Green green, green green grass. It's George G. The old hometown looks the same as I step down from the train. Now there to meet me is my mama and papa. Down the road, I look at their eyes barely, hair of gold and lips like cherries. It's good to touch the green, green grass of gold. Yes, they'll all come out to meet me, arms are reaching, smiling sweetly. It's good to touch the green, green grass of gold.
Go to waste.
together, holds his hair or shaves his face. A man who needs a wife over love that's told a lie. Oh, it tears me up to see a grown man.
Yes, he knows just what
Mike, McNeil is from Ord. This will be in the key of G. And Overlooked and Orkin.
Picture on that wall, just away my view.
You never know what they're going to come up with up here.
Down a bit and do When I'm Weary. My mom passed last November, and we have a family band back home, so it's unusual to be playing with people who aren't this big. But when she was passing for the last 2 weeks, she was our biggest cheerleader, and this was her favorite song. And she was kind of in a coma, but we would start this to sing this song around her bed, and she would raise her hand, and it's called When I'm Weary, Carry Me Over, and it's in the key of G, and the chord is a little different, it goes right here. When I'm weary, carry me over. When I'm weary, hold my hand. When I'm weary, carry me over. Take me to the promised land.
When I'm weary, carry me home.
We have, I'm glad you asked, we have 23 grandchildren between us, and we decided we didn't want to be babysitters, so we decided to give them the gift of music instead. We have offered instruments and lessons and a band. We burn up the nursing home circuit, I'll tell you what. And of the 23, 12 of them, at different times when they're available, play with us. Four still too young, and the rest of them decided that just wasn't their thing. So thanks for asking. We call them Bits and Pieces Family Band.
That's very good. Charlie Reese. Charlie is from Juniata.
Motorhome, USA.
He says Motorhome, USA. Parked at Juniata. And now,
it's cold up here.
Yeah, he's going to Arizona, so am I.
Rambling fever, indeed. hand don't hang. Hat don't hang on the same nail too long. Ears can't stand to hear the same old song. I'm dying on the highway and run away like some old highline pole. Rest is rambling fever in my soul. Caught this rambling fever long ago. First turn a lonesome whistle blow. On down on the highway and right away like some old highline. Rest is rambling fever in my soul. Rambling fever. Time can't be measured by degrees. Rambling fever. There ain't no kind of cure for my disease. Third time I put that down on the sofa. Left some pretty lady rub my back. Standing in the morning drinking coffee. Talking about what I need.
Going to be an E.
Okay.
And it's written by a guy from Spalding, Nebraska that died here back in September.
My name is Deb. I just want to come over and introduce myself and welcome to
Tom Paul Blazer. Yeah. Streets of Baltimore.
So, looking forward to seeing Rudy and hopefully seeing Bob and Kay too. So. All right. You guys have
actually a lot of people did on it. I think I got the melody now. I stole the barn. Take my woman where she longed to be. Left her kin and all her friends. was back there in Tennessee. I bought those one-way tickets that she'd often begged me for, and they took us to the streets of Baltimore. Well, her heart was filled with laughter when she saw those city lights. She said that the prettiest place on earth was Baltimore at night. Man feels proud of his woman, what she's longing for, and I kinda like the streets of Baltimore. Drag me through the streets of Baltimore. I did my best to bring her back to what she used to be. Then I soon learned she loved those bright lights more than she loved me. Now I'm going back on that same train that brought me here before, and my baby walks the streets of Baltimore, while my baby walks the streets of Baltimore.
If I see you tomorrow on some strange street in town, pardon me if I don't say hello. I belong to another, and it wouldn't be so good for me to know someone I'm not supposed to know. Walk on by, wait on the corner. I'm lucky, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by, wait on the corner. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet. Just walk on by, lay on the floor. I love you, but we're strangers when we meet.
Of my freedom has never been free. Now my door is always open to dreamers and friends. But when I'm attacked, I protect and defend, because my name is America. I stand proud and free. My name is America. Don't tread on me. I cannot be broken. I cannot be shamed. If you hurt me, I'll get stronger and I'll rise up from the stand proud and free. I'm America, don't tread on me. America is my name. My strength was not taken from others. Others gave it to me. They believe in the virtues I stand for. Respect for humanity. Now I'm challenged by tyrants who lend me my power, but their vicious deeds become my finest hour. Because my name is America, I stand proud.
We'll go around one more time. How's that? I'm the last one. We'll go around one more time. In the key of D, we'll do new patches. And then go around three.
I hope we get some more saxophone before the night's over. You got any more?
Now and then, an old friend tries to help me. laying at the lover's feet. You just don't put new patches on old cars. I don't want no one else on my mind. I just don't need nobody new to cling to. I still love someone I've known a long, long time.
Cactus flash of blooming sagebrush everywhere. Giant spires are standing all around. I tell you, folks, it's heaven to be riding down the trail to watch that desert sun go down.
A little man of gold. may I place it on your finger. Right now the future's so dark and cold. Those wedding bells are ringing in the chapel. That should be ringing out for you and me. Go down the aisle with someone else you love. Those wedding bells will never ring for me. Those wedding bells will never ring for me.
Do the tune here with you, with the wife and I, my lovely wife, Debbie. You got a part in this tune, and your part in this tune is mind your own business.
Okay.
That's your part. Mind your own business. Now, don't leave me hanging up here all by myself. Don't leave me hanging out here to dry, because I get real embarrassed. Easy. I do. So when it comes to your time, your turn, you got to go mind your own business.
Don't you leave, no.
to the Lord. I never knew born or died when I was young. I never have seen your sparkle of light or heard your lying tongue.
Thank you.
Album, that a little, another little love song, put another log on the fire, indeed. We'll put another log on the fire, cook me up some bacon and some beans, go out to the car and change the tire, wash my socks. Our blue jeans, come on, baby, you can fill my cup and go fetch my soul. And pour me up another pot of tea and put another log on fire, baby. Mama, tell me why you're leaving me. Fishing with me someday. Well, a man can love a woman more than that. Ain't I always nice to your sister? Don't I take a driving every night? So sit here at my feet, like it when you speak. And you know it ain't feminine. Some bacon and some beans. Go out to the car and change the tire. Wash my socks and sew my elbow jeans. Come on, baby, you can fill my pocket and go fetch my slippers. And boil me up another pot of tea and put another log on fire. Baby, then come and tell me why you're leaving. Little old lover boy.
Thank you.
My pappy used to tend my hide out behind the barn. Taught me to be dignified out behind the barn. But when he took that strap to me and turned me down across the stage, sure it hurt my dignity out behind the barn. Education out behind the barn, and I'm not for a nursery. That's Egypt's animation out behind the barn. But I'm almost made a rag out of me. I'll marry a pretty girl one day out behind the barn. She wanted me to stay and play out behind the barn. She taught me how to kiss the pen. That's one game I won't forget. We still play that same game out behind the barn. Tobacco turned me green. I damn near died from nicotine. I'm behind the vine.
So I ran fearing not. took our